their knees get weak. Whenever I'm around, they see me walk, they hear me talk. I make them feel like they're on cloud nine. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm not your boy toy. Eat your heart out, girls. Hands off the merchandise. Shiver, their knees get weak. Whenever I'm around, they see me walk, they hear me talk. I make them feel like they're on cloud nine. I'm just a sexy boy.
Well, y'all wanna go big, then say that. Ho! Yeah, boy, we doing big things. Big belts, big rings, bigger than you ever seen. Biggest big could ever be. So big, better beg for peace. Pipe down, might awake the beast. Got my name coming out your mouth. Better watch what you say about me. And my name better do the streets. Words in the wise, learn to survive. Word on the street, I am the reason. You can see the look in my eyes. I have arrived, eyes on the prize. You will not leave it alive. I am the truth, you a lie. Diamonds are dancing the watch. Yeah, I'ma shine all the time. I know it
big. You ain't doing nothing, you just frontin' if you ain't doing it big. You ain't doing nothing.
I'm not done till you're gone, burn the ship's run.
Promise strength. Ain't nobody man enough to feel the pain. And you can be next. You better give respect. Cause ain't nobody breaking this redneck.
Do it. Go against me, you stupid. They know what I gotta prove it. I win and I never lose it. I crush them all. Shoulders used to hold weight, now I dust them off. All these busters think they tough until I come along. I've been in this here for years and I'm running strong. Cause I'm the greatest, ain't no hating, I'm the best hit. You want your shot? Well, I guess you wait till next year. I'm at the top, get respect while I get fit. Who got a problem, huh? Debating. Here in my face and I'm obviously gonna break them. I ain't never run from challenges, I handle them and face them. They say success will either mangle them or make them. I'm the best to ever do it. Go against me, you stupid. They know what I gotta prove it. I win and I'll never lose it. Only victory, the champ is what you get now. All the struggles left.
my earth, this my turf, this my land. I stand on my own two feet against my family tree. Yeah. This is legacy. Yeah. Cross my path, you'll see. Yeah. Cross my path.
Thank you. I'm stacking money. I can see it soon. Brothers that came in ground stock ain't gon' never ever crash. And I tell them all my money's now zombie dumb. Need a $1 million bill, I can find you one. And the money in my pocket talk just like this. Anybody that's against me, I can kiss my grits. I'm stacking money, money, money. I'm stacking money, I can see it going.
The underscore Jad just followed. You have appeased Bob for now.
Where no one follows me, I walk alone. corazón, busco el ti. Estoy en mi pick, estoy en mi pick. Mírame lo que me convertí.
Estoy en mi pick,
y voy a seguir en mi pick. Soy un rey, campeón, busco el ti. Estoy en mi pick, y voy a seguir en mi pick. Mírame, que tú qué, que tú qué. Tú eres feca.
Estoy en mi pick.
Estoy en mi pick.
Estoy en mi pick.
Soy un rey, campeón, busca el ti. Estoy en mi pick. Estoy en mi pick. Mírame lo que me convertí.
Estoy en mi pick.
Y voy a seguir en mi pick. Soy un rey, campeón, busca el ti. Estoy en mi pick. Y voy a seguir en mi pick.
Estoy en mi pick,
estoy en mi pick,
estoy en mi pick.
Soy un rey, campeón, busca el ti. Estoy en mi pick, estoy en mi pick. Mírame lo que me convertí.
Estoy en mi pick,
y voy a seguir en mi pick. Soy un rey, campeón, busca el ti.
We'll be right back. never fall. Instead of crying, they hear me roar. And now I see that I'm way better than before. I never needed you at all. Think I'll fall down, I'ma watch you fall down. I'm living large now, I never needed you at all. Think I'll fall down, I'ma watch you fall down. I'm living large now, I never needed you at all. I never needed you at all. Watch me shine now. Watch me shine now. I never needed you at all.
Here is your winner, the Urban Gladiator. Here is your winner, the Urban Gladiator.
We're ready for war, battle-tested. Made it through the fire, now we're here to wreck it. I'm ready for war, battle-tested. We're ready for war. Thank you.
comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talk.
Here comes the money.
Here's where the buck stops. See, first of all, I'm stepping out on my own. About time I elevated to claim my own throne. Success in my blood, call it homegrown. Poor freak and testosterone. Power and money got me crazy cocky. No longer need you, poppy. I know you're mad because you can't stop me. And if you wonder how this player done scooped your honey, I think she smell my cologne. It's called brand new money. Making major moves, man, ain't a damn thing funny. Pimpin' hood rats to playboy bunnies. They see the
money, 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 money.
See it, they see it.
Money, 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 money.
Say what, say what, say what, money. I'm global, dollar, dollar, and roll without pity. Like to go out smelling fresh and looking spiffy. Don't like clean money, I want my wrist to be filthy. Pops with that retirement fund, I can't tell till I'm 60. So what am I supposed to do? Rolling through, steady patting them pockets, sell them second hole in two. Ching, ching, bling, bling, catching cash and lump. It's a coro, get a jacket, I'm selling them out my trunk. Whenever, whatever, it takes a shake down a dollar. Muscle in that direction, wait a minute, holla, holla. All wants to know where they go, where they went. In a mink and Marshall Monday, smelling just like a mint. Dollar, 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 dollar. Ching, ching, bling, bling, cut the tatter. You ain't talking money, then you're talking no matter. Ching, ching, bling, bling, patting pockets. Take the dollar, dollar, can a damn soul stop it?
Here comes the new kid on the block. Hold on, your bets, here's where the buck stops. See, first of all, I'm stepping out on my own. Time I elevated to claim my own.
Awesome!
I came to play.
Get down on your knees.
Tonight until
crews will be left broken and bruised. Just me and my crew, we battle tested. Calling for everything and you know we'll wreck it. Let the first warrior stronger than me take a shot at coming here to try to brawl with me. I'm ready for war.
Viva la raza.
From the 410, run your mouth around my way, man, that sure won't go. Give me 16, holiness in them jeans, rap God flow, honcho, sweeter than 16s. They say the best never rest till they're the best of the rest, and I'm the best of the best. I've been perfected with pressure, I've had selective endeavors, I've been protected with measures all night and all day work.
Oh my God, they work.
Hit bro, hit bro. Those limos. Get low, get low. And if you didn't know, now you know. Hit roll, hit roll. We gon' get those, get those. We gon' tip toe. And if you didn't know, now you know. Hit roll, hit roll. We gon' get those, get those.
So we get that dough, we know we don't count it slowly. Stop that talking, better show me I fly a better top. I need money.
I don't care what y'all say.
Come on, it's game.
gotta go against the glorious hunt. I swear to you, son, it's over, the story is done. You could be number two, but I'm second to none. But you forgot Queen B's the notorious one.
Baby, I'm a criminal, a crime, so you can never blame me. See, I'm more than a lady. I'm more than a lover, more than a affair. Please try and understand that. I'ma stay at the top, cause I don't give a damn.
I don't care what y'all say, I'ma keep doing me. I can't fade me.
Whoa, it's time to rock and roll.
We'll be right back.
Yeah. matters, then now we deliver. You know we not taking no loss. See, mind on the mind, we bigger. We're smoking the street with the problems. We here to come to get our hands dirty. You better go push us with caution.
When you see the smoke, you know there's fire in the building. When you see the smoke, you know there's fire in the building. Building, building, fire in the building. Build phase up to the ceiling. We won't try.
Thank you. It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about control, and if you can take it. All about your debt, and if you can pay it. It's all about pain, and who's gonna make it. I am the game, you don't wanna play me. I am control, no way you can shake me. I am heavy debt, no way you can pay me.
It's a new day, yes it is.
Yeah. coming to get it on. Get out of my way, I'm coming to thunder and lightning and striking. I'm inviting you all to the storm. Feel the pain that I try to contain. My heart is as black as the blood in my veins, and I'm coming to get it on.
And yo, I break, smash, straight whip ass. I can see the fear in your eyes every time that I pass. I'm intimidating the most and feared by many.
But don't trip me,
I leave the place empty.
Simply,
you get me? I'm low down, pretty and shifty. I'm low down, people against me. Even the best be afraid, cause I approach it aggressively. Especially when they roll up and test me.
Yo, so
I'm a disciplined, militant mind.
Slash time.
If you look for a style like mine, you can't find it. Call me the M to the ACK. I break rules if you wanna come and make my day. Now say,
hey, get out of my way. I'm coming to thunder and lightning and striking. I'm inviting you all to the storm. Feel the pain that I try to contain. My heart is as black as the blood in my veins, and I'm coming to get it on.
Hey, get out of my way.
I'm coming to thunder and lightning and striking. I'm inviting you all to the storm. Feel the pain that I'm trying to contain. My heart is as black as the blood in my veins, and I'm coming to get it on.
You know it's the Mac Militant. You know it's the Mac Militant. Yo, listen, I got a dream like Martin Luther, like Malcolm X, by any means necessary, strike for the juggler so that they remember ya. Every time I step in the room, I raise the temperature. I was meant for the crown, and I ain't laying it down, and I ain't waiting around. I'm invading your town. I'm the black soldier. The Mac would attack most ya, cause I lack composure and act like I'm not supposed to. It'll take an army to stop me. Well, haven't you seen the size of these arms and how I'm built so stocky?
What?
Built so stocky, you can't top me.
Get out of my way, I'm coming to thunder and lightning and striking. I'm inviting you all to the storm. Feel the pain that I'm trying to contain.
Uso! Hey, hey, main event Jey Uso is now in your city! It's just me, Uso! Okay, day one, it's just me, Uso! Day one, it's just me, Uso! Okay, day one, it's Jey. A lot of more love and knock him down like this.
I did. Hey, it's on me now.
never gonna be done. Lean on in. Now welcome to the queendom.
The queendom, where the kings bow down. They relinquish the crown. Y'all gon' hit me now. I just turn that around and make you
love me, love me, love me.
The queendom, where the kings bow down. They relinquish the crown. Y'all gon' hit me now. I just turn that around and make you
love me, love me, love me.
Look at that girl there. Hips, lips, hair. Walks with a flair like she just don't care. Do her like she do her. Self-made, so paid, do an actor. She stop, do, stare, chicks do too. Bounce, so bounce, never ever gon' lose. Her top-down crew so smooth, nothing better. Boom to the letter, you got to respect her. Mama, see her off the meter, she a go-getter. With the speed of a cheetah, Learjet and better. So hot, they sweat her like a sweater in a sauna. Elegant persona, ready for drama. Zeros and commas all up in a bank book. Haters give us stank looks. Even when these cranks push, she push harder. No woman or man does it like she can. And you can't put a dent in her armor.
Slaughtering stale competition. mission. I got the whole block wishing they could run with my division, but they gone fishing with no bait. Get your boy whole weight. I got my soul straight. I brush your mouth like Colgate. In any weather, I'm never better. Your boy's so hot, you never catch me in the next man's sweater. If they hate, let them hate. I drop your whole clan. Lay your ass down for the 3 second tan.
Your time is up, my time is now. You can't see me, my time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining now. You can't see me, yeah. My time is now.
It's gonna be what it's gonna be. 5 pounds of courage, buddy, base 10 pants with a gold tee. This a war dance, a victory step. A boss stance is a gift, and you insist it's my rep. John Cena trademark, y'all are so-so. And talk about the bread you make, but don't know the recipe for dough, though. Aiming guns in all your photos, that's a no-no. When this pop, your lip lock, your big talks are blatant no-so. See what happens when the ice age melts. It seems monetary status is not what matters, but it helps. I'm rocking timepiece by Benny, if any. The same reason y'all could love me is the same reason y'all...
is cooking.
Here we go, guys.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 240 pounds, the Urban Gladiator.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. You cannot allow Reigns to intimidate you. Well, that's probably easier said than done. He is in for the fight of his life. WWE Universe, God Mode has just been engaged. We are truly experiencing greatness on a different level.
And his opponent, accompanied by their special counsel, Paul Heyman, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Three plus years at the top of WWE for this man. Nobody has been able to defeat the Tribal Chief. A reign of epic proportions. Dozens have tried. Dozens have failed. Think about this. Hall of Famers, main eventers, crossover stars. None of them have been able to defeat Roman Reigns. Tribal Chief. I agree, Saxton. This man has truly earned his spot at the head of the table. And he is truly the Tribal Chief of WWE. The Tribal Chief, the head of the table, the leader of the Bloodline, Roman Reigns in action here tonight.
Growing up in a sports entertainment dynasty, Reigns was never going to settle for mediocrity. He made that perfectly clear early in his career. Now, he's king of the mountain and will swat down anyone who dares climb to the summit.
Yeah, Corey, we'll see if Reigns can maintain that position or if he's going to take a tumble down the mountainside.
As the champ, they have to know that there's a list in the locker room a mile long of people who want what they have. Exhibit A, right there in the ring with them right now.
Oh, yeah, they have been waiting to get a chance to prove they belong in the contendership conversation.
Roman Reigns sits on the mountaintop of this business, and of all the things, has been a large part of his success, and he can never let that falter.
I'd expect that confidence of Roman's to play a big part in this match here. He returns to the ring.
Boo him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Expected that one. Had an answer for the big dog. Crucial moment. Oh, that knee strike.
What are we about to... Ooh!
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Oh!
He is looking...
display with that kick out.
Big
move, but it's still unable to end this.
Flapjack, impressive.
And Roman getting stuck with even more offense.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
Here we go.
Slingshot cross body? That was ridiculous. No sign of hesitation, and that risk gained big rewards. Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Getting creative here.
Think.
You could say that again. Time to get the lead up.
From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me?
A beatdown on the big dog.
Roman has to wake up and get going in a hurry.
You can't take much more of this.
He needs to get himself some room.
And you know who's next, guys?
Going to be taking that dirt nap.
The official's concerned with the wrong thing right now. They're completely missing the pin.
He breaks the pin before a one count.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
Not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Inverted DDT connects.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Here is your winner, the Urban Gladiator. Here is your winner, the Urban Gladiator. Here is your winner. Here is your winner.
Are you guys ready?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 240 pounds, the Urban Gladiator.
You know, it takes a lot of work to be considered the most egotistical talent in WWE.
What are you talking about, Cole?
All I see here is a competitor with a healthy amount of self-confidence.
That's because your ego is almost as big as theirs, Corey.
Seems to enjoy being a thorn in people's sides. Whether it's his boss or his opponents in the ring, he's not afraid to cause problems and drive others crazy.
Yeah, Austin is a true hellraiser. He's not here to play nice or even be liked. He just wants to get paid. And anyone who gets in the way of that is gonna find out what a mean SOB he can be.
History is any indicator, you're certainly right about that, Corey.
Yeah, but he has his work cut out for him against the superstar who is always prepared for competition, always focused and ready to go out there and compete.
That preparation is the type of thing that elevates a superstar, Saxton.
He's got him now. A sound suplex. Austin in a state of distress now.
Not a familiar situation for Austin.
Ugh, ruthless striking.
Austin wards the attack off.
Austin trying to bring the fight back in this one.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is one of the most feared brawlers in the WWE locker room, but he also has
Look out! Oh, God!
Did you see that? Risking it all and taking an awful fall.
Suplex! And Austin getting a bit of a rude awakening of his own. Stone Cold came for a fight and is getting one.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Uh-oh. Whipped out of the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Knee strike.
He needs to fight his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
I am afraid of what we are about to see.
Oh, my goodness.
Pulls the trigger. Bang. What a knee.
Look at this. Elbows
right to the knee. Round and round. Ruthless.
Any and all momentum has been taken from Austin.
I'm sensing that Austin's losing his cool here as his opponent's able to capitalize.
You've solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move. Oh! This could be big. Going up high. Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Saxton's a very fragile boy. He must have had that scouted.
Whip back into the ring. Getting him into the corner. High risk area up there.
Look at the abs. Oh my gosh, what a Frankensteiner.
And Stone flying. Lowdown splash. That's good.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
He's got him scouted. Austin gets stymied.
At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
Now, there's a springboard into a
moonsault. You gotta be kidding me!
Beautiful. Risking it all and able to connect like a homing missile.
Pull the trigger. Oh, a knee strike.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Their opponent.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. He's taking this to the floor now. And he gets set back into the ring.
Forced to leave the ring with a bruised ego. This loss won't sit well with him.